Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Oregon Ducks and the Fighting Illini of Illinois. Here are a couple of the go-to guys for each team, Bill. And, of course, our starting lineup.
The matchup at the small forward position should be intriguing. These guys can get it done at the wing position, whether attacking the basket or shooting from the perimeter. Must give these guys close attention.
And let's have a look at the keys to the game for these teams here today.
If they can get these things accomplished, they're going to have a good shot at the win today.
We've officially begun the first half of play. Young handles the feed. Turns it over. Unusual mistake there by the senior. The Fighting Illini, and now getting set up for around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
Off the mark. Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. Cross court. Shots off. Pulls down the board. Tate receives the ball. He comes up empty. Young receives the pass. Thanks for joining CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson alongside Bill Raftery. Moser handles the pass.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
On the wing. He shoots from outside. But he misses his target. The Ducks are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo.
Shots off. On the left side. Shots up. Ah, he got it up and in. Around 8 minutes remaining on the game clock. They work it into a double team in the post. No, cleans the glass. Way out on the right wing. He fires it up. Shots off.
It's mine.
They work it around the perimeter.
How about that elevation?
We are at the 7 minute mark. At the top of the arc, the sophomore. Top of the key.
Rejected.
Out of bounds, and we're not going anywhere. Let's go back and see this one from a different angle.
He's looking good. Strong to the goal. Send it in.
He missed it.
What a coach will be happy with that effort.
The Ducks running their zone offense.
Now, this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
Out on the right wing. Up and in. Ha ha! Young is known as a passer, scorer type player.
And what's great about this kid is his ability to find the open man and also put up some points. It's a skill that not enough guards possess.
On the right side. Fires the junior. 6 minutes left on the game clock. Jump shot. Buck. They work the perimeter. Fires. Jump shot. The sophomore. On the outside. And he can't get them out. What a rebound. Shots up. Well, coach, is a timeout forthcoming?
I'd call a timeout and see what's going on out there, Gus. They're really out of sync.
They work it around the perimeter. In the lane. He can't get it to go.
What a rebound!
It's mine.
Out on the wing. Heat check time from long range. Rims off. Pulls down the rebound. On the left side. In the lane.
Big time dagger.
Inside or outside, you have to keep an eye on this player.
Mr. Versatility, when you have a big guy who can score in, step out deep, and knock it down, it just opens up so many other things for the offense, the ability to slip others into the box area.
Dump it inside. Dials up a long-range shot. Comes up empty from deep. On the outside. Off the mark.
Dominating the glass.
On the left side. Jump shot.
How about that?
Way out on the right wing. Fires the junior. 3 minutes left on the game clock. Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. No.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
Let's take a look at this young man's awesome performance so far tonight.
He's been excellent, Gus. He's seemed really focused coming into this game, and he's shining. Has almost single-handedly put his team in a position to win this game.
The Ducks running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
Looking for a good shot. Fires. He missed it. Snatches it down. Pushes it. Jump shot. 2 minutes left on the game clock. The Ducks have controlled the tempo here.
Gotta love the way they've come out here and really focused on their game plan. They've done a good job making sure the game is being played at their pace. How about that, Gus?
On the wing. Out of bounds and a change of possession. cross court. Jump shot. And he gets it. The Ducks set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
And he answers. The Fighting Illini, and they're in their motion offense, working with four around one.
Well, if you have a big guy that can find people, it really puts a lot of pressure on the D.
In the paint. And he lays it up and in. Work it around the perimeter. Fires the senior. Looking for a good shot. In the lane.
Perfect.
On the left side. The horn.
Put a little English on it.
Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. Here is a look at how the numbers stack up for each team here today. We can see here how both teams are doing with the keys they identified at the outset.
Gus, it looks like they're going with the minimum.
On the right side. Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
Get out and fill.
On the right side. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this one. The Fighting Illini motion for around one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense.
Looking for the bomb. The freshman. Both teams are looking to get something going here. Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. Off the mark.
Great inside control.
Dump it inside. He shoots from the corner. And no!
Second chance opportunity, Gus. That's a great way to get some easy points.
He shoots from the top of the key. Shots off. They work it into a double team in the post. No, give it here. On the wing. He missed it, and he follows it up again, and lays it in. Around 8 minutes remaining on the game clock. Looking for a good shot. Can finish. In the post, in the lane, and hits. On the right side.
Fired. How about this kid, huh?
We are at the 7-minute mark. He swats the ball. Lobs it. They work the perimeter. In the lane. Shots off.
A great defensive team will limit their opponent to one shot, Gus. Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
Shots off.
Great strength.
Six-minute mark, and he can't get the bounce. Pulls down the rebound. On the left side, jump shot. He can't get it to go.
Push it!
He gets the rejection. Way out on the right wing. Look at the crowd, Raph. Talk about home court advantage. Talk about a tough place to play. They're on their feet. Shots up.
Big time dagger.
Out on the wing. Fires. Off the mark.
Get out and fill.
On the right side. He puts up the tray. We're at the 5-minute mark. Not this time. They work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. Rice showing his range. Top of the key. And that one is blocked. Out on the right wing. Shots off.
See. Reacting. How alert, Gus?
4 minutes left on the game clock. Jump shot. No. Takes the board. They work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the top of the circle. Can't connect from the three-point line. On the right side. Nice rejection. On the left side. Fires. He gets the shot to fall. A great finish on that backdoor feed.
Oh, what an explosive cut to the tin. And just a terrific feed. What a finish, Gus.
Looking for a good shot. Rejected. On the left side. He looks for three. And he hits the three. Raph, if the butterflies aren't going right now, there's something wrong with you.
This one can go either way, Gus. Who's going to step up and make the big play? These close games are part of the reason why I got out of coaching. The tension is just too much. Unbearable. You've got to love it, Gustavo.
Way out on the right wing. Jump shot. And in. 2 minutes left on the game clock. Low block. In the lane. And he misses the shot. Inside. On the left side. In the lane. Good. Young handles the pass. Fires. He missed it. Grabs the board. Abrams handles the feed. Around a minute remaining. Out on the right wing. In the lane. Buried. Young receives the pass. He lets it go. No! Hungry for the ball. Timeout on the floor. CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA Basketball Championship will continue after this. And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. The Fighting Illini's now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating the pinch, and then find the open guy.
Out on the left wing. He shoots from the left of the circle. He nails the bucket. I'm pretty sure that they will continue to foul here, Coach.
And why not? Only choice.
And they continue to foul to stop the clock.
Good strategy.
Offensively, they'll set up from the sideline.
Gus, I think they'll keep fouling until they're back into this game.
Sideline inbound. And that stops the clock again. Inbounds play on the baseline. And the foul will stop the clock momentarily. They'll throw this one in from the side. And of course another foul as they try to remain close.
Not much else they can do.
And they continue to foul to stop the clock.
Good strategy. Yes, without a doubt, this will be an emotional year for him. But the key is to stay focused on the task at hand. There'll be a time to reflect at the end of the season. His team needs him to perform at his best now.
And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. Fighting a Lionel's now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to the man-to-man. They find the open guy.
On the left side. Let's it go! Outside, Jay won't go.
It's all about shot selection, Gus. It's so important to take good shots. And not necessarily the shot the defense wants you to take.
And now a look at our players of the game.
A real nice performance by both these guys, Gus. They'll be happy with the effort they put forth tonight.
On behalf of the CBS Sports team, EA Sports crew, and Bill Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson. Thanks for watching.